Hey, Upsis. Passing your shop, look, I've just noticed this, look. 20% off. Get a plane ever straight away and come by the shop again. This is outside the front of Barcello, Playa Blanca. Those windmills we used as pumps, they didn't have the windmills on until recently. They've restored them. And this whole area was just wasteland. Used to be salt, salt pan. They used to pump water on there, and it was a desalination place. Water, look at this though. Done with it. It's so much better. A shopping area, La Salle, in front of the hotel. They built this fun Gruber there. Lots of nice stuff in there, but you know what, if you go in there you don't have to buy anything, you can walk around, and the aircon is really effective. So if it gets a bit warm, as it is getting now, get a bit of a break from it just by walking in and nosing around the goods in there. Sandos is open now. Lots of stuff in there, jewellery. Beat a bit of La Salle. Take care. Sure you've seen all of these at some point on other vlogs. This isn't a vlog, it's a holiday video. Boss, Ralph Lauren, Blues, Salina. Does that mean salt or salt water, something like that? Chinese air, gang then. And more toilets. That way, apparently. That's not open yet, obviously. Namaste. Mr. Travelon tried this. Was really impressed. Seating areas, without the heat, unless you want it switched on. Roma Italia, there's the loo, ATM in there as well, that's your deal. The Marino, I think that's the gelato place, I'm going to call it ice cream. Player. Farmer, not a pharmacy as we know. And Hippodino Express, that's it, that's all of them. This is so much better than it was. I mean, it was just a waste ground. The Barcellos at the back. All these shops, fabulous. Behind that boat. Some banging tunes. Marina Rubicon's that way. It is a boiling, scorching day. Not too hot though, it's not 40 degrees or anything like that, but it's just lovely. Look how clear that water is. Papagayo beaches. It's July on a Sunday on the walk from Sandos Papagayo to the marina. There's the castle. Look how quiet it is. It is super quiet. And everything is just beautiful. Apocalypse, I don't know about. There's some people in a boat with it, but me and me on the walkway at the seaside along the sea, there's nobody here. It is deathly quiet. It's not even breezy. There's a slight wind, but not breezy. I think the world ended and nobody told me. Oh well, once it's sunny, who cares? Right, as it's Sunday, our locals have, or some of them have come out with their boat and a bit of a swim. And the hotels have a real lot. And the backdrop. Mountains, volcanic mountains. Apparently the world hasn't ended. Who suggested that? Anyway, here's the view from the room. It's got to be about... Ow! I just stood on the... where the sunlight is on the patio. That just burned my feet nearly. It's really warm, but it's lovely. There's a breeze there, look, you can see. And it is a cracking day. I think every day it's likely to be like this. It seems like a cloud over there, look, that's Fuerteventura or whatever, and that bit of cloud just stays there, seems to stay there all the time. I'm not sure, it looks like the island's bathed in sun, but that weird bit of cloud's just there all the time. Anyway, that's your nice holiday. Come to the Sandos Papagayo, and it's nice any time of the year as well. It's warm. It's a bit warmer in summer, you know, like 28, 30 degrees, which is about now. But January, February time, it's still about 20, 22 degrees. And it's shorts weather all the time. Except night time, of course. It gets a bit cooler in winter. Well, their winter. You know, like dropped about 18 or something. Having a great time. See you later.
Bonsoir et bienvenue. Let's go, my music, come on. Welcome to the wine party. Nice to meet you, nice to see you. Oh, good looking holiday. Oh la la. Come on, everybody. Come on, kids. Come to the meter. I'm on Raul, Aussie, Marisa, Carlo, Eric. We need a 300, kid. No more. 300. You're looking good for dancing, mini dico, my. Hey, looking good. What happened? Yeah. We need to drink it later together. I see that, come on, everybody, kids, go on the dancing floor, go in the middle. Vamonos. Porque empezamos ya. It's serious.
Very serious.
Come on. Oh la la. Come on. Mini disco. Vamos, Marty. Dame ese intro. Charlie. Que nos vamos ya. Serious.
Buenas noches. Good evening. Mini disco.
Let's walk in back to the hotel from Paolo's bar. Gran Tagoro, 5-star, I understand. Pretty posh, doesn't it? I think this is the mail service. Going past. Goes. Is it mail or courier? Who knows? A fantastic day in Lanzarote. I think it's about 28 degrees. It's only my second day here and full day. And I burnt, almost burnt yesterday, and didn't burn, but honestly, the clouds that have been happening in the morning weren't there this morning. So if you come into Lanzarote, it's July 2024. Ooh, the skies. A bit of cloud lot, as mentioned in a previous video of 40-inch or 30-inch or whatever. Still sticks over there, despite the fact it looks like it's bathing sunlight. But this is today. People enjoying some water sports.
Thank you. Y cada noche junto a la luna, sigue el batir del corazón.
me.
Hey, hey, wait. Sexy.
Yeah. Seen this bit before. Like a proper local tat shop in the middle of nowhere. That's at the back of the marina. Turn left instead of right to go back to the hotel. And get all this stuff. That's Hotel Cordial. Carabel. I think it's owned by the same people. It's now called Jungle Vibes. Look at this fabulous Monday afternoon. Why do you want to be at work? Because we have to, I know. It looks like without the market here. The market's great, but it's also nice on a hot day like today. First time I've noticed that bench. Walk past it, must have walked past it loads. Maybe. £3 p.m. in July, Lanzarote, that's Fuerteventura, and it is boiling, nice boiling, it's not killer boiling, but really warm.